What's up, guys, and welcome to another video. It is Saturday at 8 a.m. on the dot as well. Literally, is 8 a.m. on the money. I am currently at Costa Coffee. I need to go get a coffee, do some morning programming for my clients, then do some online check-ins as well. Then I go back to the gym. Do some PT sessions, and I got to train myself. I got to go home, eat some food, take my missus out for dinner tonight. Busy day, very busy day. But yeah, it's going to be a good one. It's going to be good. I'm looking forward to upper body. I'm training upper body today. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a good session. Progress has been fantastic at the moment, obviously, because food's up to like maintenance caloric content. So training's going really, really well. Feeling good. Going into each session feeling stronger. It's like I'm not going into sessions feeling like depleted and horrible when I was dieting. Like, oh, help me. I'm actually going in like feeling strong, which is ideal. But last night, I had the biggest nightmare of my life. In the shower, some of you can notice I've had my nose pierced because I'm a cool kid, and you guys probably thinking, Pat, you're such a loser! No, I'm cool. I try to be as cool as possible, alright, leave me alone. But yeah, I had my nose pierced because I'm a cool kid. In the shower, I've had it for like 2 weeks now. I was in the shower yesterday, got out, dried my face with a towel, forgot about it. I went, and literally pulled it out. So we were there last night. It's like a coil. If anyone's had the nose pierced, it's like a coil that comes from the bottom. So it's not like an earring where you go like in. It's like a in and it's like a twizzly thing. So we're trying to get in last night. The lady was like, if you pull it out, don't try to put it back in yourself. Put the earring in and then come to the shop. And I was stressed, just, you know what it's like. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna try this myself. Oh my God, it was so painful. Couldn't get it in, shoved an earring in there, went to the shop. She was like, you've really fucked this up. So then literally she had to like re-sort of pierce it again. It was horrible, but it's back in, and it's like a little bit swollen underneath, but it's sore. Probably gonna get well infected, but hopefully not. But yeah, I need to go crack on and do some programming. I hope you enjoyed the video today, guys. If you do, please do give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Cheers, guys.
Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me.
Right, so work is all done for the time being. I need to go, I've parked like quite far away for two reasons. A, free parking, so I don't know how long I'm gonna be in time. It was for like town center, because I'm training at Halo Gym, the one in the center of town. And two, the reason number two is so I can get some steps in, because I've only done like 3,000 steps. I thought, park far away, free parking, and I get to get loads of steps in, which is a win-win, yeah. So me and Will at 1:30, my brother at 1:30 at Halo. So I'm gonna go get some steps in, get a coffee, get ready to train.
Home from the gym, and I come bearing gifts. I have a parcel. What do we have? What do we have here? Very, very productive session. Everything felt good. Everything felt strong. Things have progressed. We are moving in the right direction in regards to training. Oh, so we have got my protein order, omega-3s, because of, let me see if I can focus this, because of health. And we have got just your classic creatine monohydrate. I literally just take 5 grams a day, every single day. If you go to the gym, even if you don't go to the gym, it's worth taking. Fantastic supplement for building muscular strength, size. It's also good for like cognitive function, loads of those things. So if you go to the gym, or even if you don't go to the gym, take it. Doesn't matter if you're female or male, 5 grams a day, every single day. Don't load it, just take 5 grams a day, every single day. Very, very simple. Time to have some post-workout? Time to have some food, a post-workout meal. Right, so Nikki is back from work now, and we are about to go on a date night, Saturday night date night. As I'm being a lot more flexible with my food now, I'm actually eating out, so I thought I'd take her out. We're gonna go to Wetherspoons, because we're that posh, do you know what I mean? Like, Wetherspoons is the poshest place in the world, isn't it? But yeah, we're gonna go over there for a quick drink, just because in Kroger, it's like, there's a Spoons on the corner. And then we're gonna go quick drink there, and then go walk around to Hattusa, the new Turkish restaurant, which I am looking forward to. And I'll give you guys a full review later. But it should be good. I've heard we've had a takeaway from there, but it was a bit rushed, like the atmosphere, like, do you know what I mean? Like, takeaway sometimes can be a bit like. But yeah, so we're gonna go have a dinner in there, 8:30. We've got a table booked for, it's currently 7:30, so go have a drink and then walk over to there. Right, we're back from the Turkish restaurant. How was it? I think Nikki's a little bit drunk.
I'm good.
How was the food?
It was so yummy. I have a food baby.
It was really good. Like, we had hummus to start off with, which was fantastic. Just a little starter to share, which was good. I had the mixed grill, very, very meaty. If you're going in there to up your protein, up your protons, it's the one. It was good, like loads and loads of meat, which is nice. You had the lamb.
I don't know. Gouchon, something like that. It was good.
It was good.
It had two different types of rice. What was the other one?
I want to say.
It was like couscous, sort
like
of thing.
Like weird, like.
But it was nice. I want a really nice garlic sauce.
Yeah, it was nice. Yeah, little garlic mayo thing. Really good. It's like basically like a posh kebab. You just pay for like a posh kebab. It was decent. And then had some ice cream to finish off. I ordered the salted caramel. She ordered a strawberry. She probably ate all the salted caramel because it was good. But then went for a drink after, which was nice. So that's why Nikki is a little bit drunk as well. But I'm going to end the video there, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please do give it a
thumbs up.
And if you haven't already,
subscribe.
And if you have any questions, drop them in the
comments below.
Oh, yeah. See you later, guys. Bye bye.
Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me.